Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the man who made Calypso a hit in London is here with us. I'm talking about the Grand Master of Calypso. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together? Let's give a warm welcome on stage to the Grand Master, Lord Kitchener.
A musical changing band. Well, I didn't tell them yes, but I didn't tell them no. I said, well, gentlemen, I'm gonna do the best I can. As long as you challenge me, well, I'm going to have a go. They all indicated that they were getting bored, and they will appreciate something new. So I thought it best to change to the minor chord to see really who is who. Tenor, bringing out the minor, up come the professor, to add to the fire. I'm calling on Bradley to challenge Beverly. Which means that Prado go answer to you. You go hear pan in A minor with them steel band from all over. You're gonna hear them at the best, you're really going through a test. You're gonna hear them at the pass, burning the grass. Beat pan. The minor should terminate. If not entirely, but most of the melody. You notice the chorus carries a symbol from E7 to A minor. It's really designed to give you a strange new look on the road to panorama. They said Casablanca, Stalivan Invader, and somebody from Arima. They master the minor. But I know you can trust Solo and Exodus. All we'll be hoping to destroy it tomorrow. You will hear pan in A minor with a steel band from all over. You're gonna hear them at the best. You're really going through a test. You're gonna hear them at the pass, burning the grass. Beat pan. Beat pan. Beat pan.
your hands together for Ken, the Professor Belmore, and the Lord Kitchener.